just attend tonight. We're here all month. Spread the word. This is where we'll be hosting the session all of November. And then in December, we'll be moving to the Webbon Theater. But we're very excited to be here at Gallery 1412 tonight. Thank you so much for coming out. If you're unfamiliar with the research sessions, we've been doing the session for a little bit more than 7.5 years. It'll be 8 in January. This is a free improvised session. So we'll present a performance at the beginning, and then that will lead into an open improv jam session that'll go until about 10 o'clock. If you have any questions about that portion of the evening, I'll talk a little bit about it later, and you can also come up to me at any point in the night, and we can talk about it. But there aren't really any rules. But first, I'm very excited to be introducing Judith Hamann, who is a wonderful cellist and artist all the way from Melbourne, Australia. We're very excited to be presenting her tonight. She's going to present a solo set, and I heard really great things about her performance on Friday. So I'm very excited to hear it, so I hope that you will all warmly welcome her.
Thank you. Thank you.
to take a few minutes to turn the stage over for the session. This is a little bit more complicated in this space than in other spaces we're familiar with, because we need to move that grand piano over here, which is going to involve a little bit of chair moving, and we also need to bring a drum set in. So it's going to be just maybe 5 to 10 minutes of setup, and then we'll move into the jam portion of the evening. As I said before, there aren't really any rules. We'll gather on stage, perform. A piece will begin and end, and then we'll reset for a series of short improvisations until about 10 o'clock. But again, there aren't really any rules other than that the piano and the drums don't belong to you, they belong to someone else, so please be kind to them, you play them. But otherwise, if you have any other questions, just feel free to come ask me. But again, thank you so much to Judith.
I can easily move this stuff.
All right.
Need help here?
no, we don't. It's just constantly going.
Ryan's gonna play.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Noel to put one up.
Let's go.
You should ask him. Or you should sing real loud.
Sing part.
Is that a good joke?
No, I don't think you're there.
Yeah, here,
Velcro got stuck to my hat, and now the camera is not doing its job. What a funny thing.
Evan, was that cello creaking or you?
I just hear it a lot.
I think it's a cool creak.
Yeah, it's
the awesome cello.
I was like, I'm about to say something. I was just gonna like.
Those corn wallets with disappointment. Boldly declare that the lozenge of sentience caught the throat of consensus reality. Thank you. keep it in a chafing dish. And everybody wants to dip their ladle in the oppression stew. It's an expensive buffet. Don't laugh at it. It's trying.
Yeah. Thank you.
Encourage you all to go out to see that one. It's going to be lovely, and it's in a beautiful space. Next week, we are presenting Nicholas McElpern, who is a frequent president at the session, a local pianist and composer who's a student over at Cornish College of the Arts. We're very excited about that. So make sure you come back next week here at Cafe Gallery. Here at Gallery 1412, 8 p.m. next Sunday. We're also going to roll, we're going to pack up the room and then roll over to Chuck's Hop Shop and grab beers and not beers and snacks and hang out for a little bit. You're welcome to commute about a block that way with us. Thanks so much for being here. We'll see you next week.